Hello everyone and welcome back to 13-2. Let's do some Crystarium first, and then we will continue. Ooh, smite! Nice. Not enough CP. Gnoll, commando, or big orb. Oh, power chain is nice. Ah, right, so we are pretty much done here. No more objectives. We just have to come back once we have the key from a different timeline. So, let's go back out. Return to the Historia Crux. Yeah, there's only one fragment here. Once you obtain it, you're done. So, we have to unlock another time gate in the 5AF, Brescia Ruins. Okay, we're going for this gate right here.
You guys are unbelievable. You've shown monsters and defeated Atlas with your sword and bow. Were you trained for this?
We can't take all the credit. Mog helped too.
Really? That little fella helped you out, huh? Must be a brave little guy.
Kaboom! Nice.
Did it. Sarah? Tell me you're having visions.
Oh, no. Just staring into space.
Well, okay then. Let's get going.
Sunless Waterscape, 300 years. Oh my god.
Evils transform the world of man. Nature tirelessly weaves her tapestry. The Sunless Waterscape survives amidst the decaying cities of Cocoon. This was once a protected wilderness zone, and even without the Falsi overseers, the landscape flourishes. yet amidst the teeming growth, the seeds of destruction are being quietly sown.
Of the knife. The joy is ephemeral. It leaves fear in its wake. A fear that all too soon the time will come when you must bid farewell again. Yet you cannot help but long for the next encounter. Humanity's great frailty. We prefer past happiness to future uncertainty.
This is what the end of the world looks like.
Are they going to destroy the planet?
I don't know. But if the world does end here, my future should never have happened. Which means there must be a way to stop them. Sarah, what is it? What's wrong?
The daughters of the Sundered Cocoon are sacrificed to beasts that warp time itself. The pillar crumbles to ash and sand, and down to earth. The cocoon does fall.
What? What? Sarah? Sarah! Sarah! Was it a vision? Does Sarah have the same power as Yule?
That would be bad.
But why? Why did she react the way she did? Wow. That is one gigantic monster.
My God!
I'll give you a hand. No, I'll hold it off. You get out of here.
Hey, kidding? Is Sarah watching? I don't think so.
Fine, we'll do it together.
Oh, he absorbs fire.
Get close, I'll cover you. Don't be a fool.
Come on, trust me.
can't do it like this. Change to Thor twice when he's about to slam you like that. Have poison. Oh, I'm controlling no. I guess immune to poison and imperil. Okay. Yeah. Damn.
Come on, all together. Now, with you.
I still 5-star? Nice. It wasn't absorbing fire, I guess it was just him healing himself. It was kinda hard to see because of the lag. Too much happening at once for my computer.
Heads who can't back down don't last long on this planet.
Maybe. Sometimes you gotta make a stand.
You're not listening to me. Humans aren't strong. They die easy.
Well, some of us are tougher than others. Anyway, thanks for the help. You got a name?
Popo. This is Noel. And this is Snow. We're getting married.
It's on hold for now.
Yeah.
You know, somehow I didn't expect you to be such a hothead. All I hear is what a great guy Snow is. And look where you are, all the way in the future.
I'm sorry, who's the hothead? What were you thinking bringing Sarah out here?
Well, listen, Snow. Guess what, Lightning? I found Snow again. He hasn't changed a bit. Still as reckless as ever, still doing his own thing. To think I spent all that time worrying about him. Stupid me. Guess I'll never learn. And that's how we got here.
Coupa.
Now it's your turn. Why did you up and leave Sarah? What are you doing fighting here in the future?
You really want to know?
I asked, didn't I?
Lightning appeared in my dreams too. Can you believe it?
You saw Lightning?
She told me I had to protect Cocoon, so I started jumping through time, checking things out. I learned that the giant jelly bean back there knocks Cocoon down.
You mean the Flan we just fought?
Uh-huh.
According to the stories I heard back in my own time, Cocoon was brought down by war.
Well, there's more than just one cause. Did you see what it was doing, that Flan? It's melting the crystal of the pillar, bit by bit.
But Vanille and Fang, they're inside it.
Yeah, so Cocoon starts to get unstable. People feel the tremors and begin to panic. Next thing you know, everyone's fighting each other.
It's consistent with what I know, sort of.
I can't believe Lightning appeared in your dreams as well. She told you to protect Cocoon's pillar. So she must want you to save Vanille and Fang.
Like I said, sometimes you've got to make a stand. I don't have a choice. My mission is to stop that thing for good.
You saw Lightning in a dream too. That means it must be true. She is alive.
Yep. You were right all along, Sarah. She was, right there in my dream. We talked and everything. So once I've made sure Vanille and Fang are safe, we can look for Light together.
Let us help you fight the monster. I won't abandon Vanille and Fang.
If that's what Lightning wants, we've got no choice. None of this makes sense. There are thousands of Flan appearing out of nowhere, and they're fusing and creating a beast that shouldn't exist.
Could it be a paradox?
Coupa?
it is, we'll need to do some traveling to fix it.
Which means you've got to find an artifact first.
Lightning, did you meet Snow in his dreams? Is there a reason why you can only talk to us when we sleep? Snow hasn't changed one bit, even though it's been years since I last saw him. He's still as hot-headed as the day we said goodbye. It makes me so mad. But it's a relief, too. I've been caught up in the fate of the world for so long. It feels good to worry about the simple stuff. Being with Snow helped me forget about what the future might hold.
Alright, I wanna change leader again.
This is a map of the area. Take it with you.
We have to find the artifact first before we can take the gate. Captured that one. Nice. Mini flank. It's a commando.
Disturbance. Let's find out.
Hey, Mog, what's got your attention?
Must be that vine.
Come on, Mog.
This is telling us we can use it to get across.
Got it.
No good, Koopa.
If we get stuck, just look for a vine.
What was Mog looking for there? I guess it was just the vine? Yeah. Got another Saputar. Oh, refreshes HP. I guess we have to defeat the monster or what? Yeah. Well, we have to find the artifact and come back later for that. Guess we go this way. There is another gate.
Look at these guys. I wonder where they're going. End of the road. We have to turn back. Come on. No way we can take that.
Hey! Furball! Over here!
Don't encourage him!
Hey, big guy, we need to get through this valley. Mind giving us a ride?
I don't think it hurt you.
No answer. Guess I'll take that as a yes.
It'll swallow you whole.
Well, let's find out.
No.
Bouncy.
Is it angry?
I think so. I think he actually likes it.
Yeah, he just had an itch that needed scratching. Come aboard. Help me out.
Okay.
Awesome.
Can you check that out? Over there.
No, it's too far for me, Kubo.
Okay, I'll throw you closer.
Kubo!
Good idea. We can broaden our search radius.
Sarah, please! Save Mom, Kubo! Good luck.
Poor Mog. Gonna throw him. Press LB and then RB. It's like shooting a gun in other games. I guess we take the tutorial.
No worries. If he does attack, we'll do something.
hell if you need to survive this one?
That's a good question. How did he even survive this long? Oh!
I can't stand to even think about Flam. They're slimy and gooey and sticky and goopy. So gross. Hey there, I'll sell you some great stuff, so in return, I think you should take care of the giant Flan. You know what I mean by take care, right?
I need more potions. Resist the shell, resist the protect, and so on. Resist fire. I guess I'll buy some monster stuff.
Thank you, and don't forget to take care of the plan. You promise?
What the hell? There was no monsters before I started throwing mobs. That's not fair. Jeez, that was hard. What did you find? Vine. Alright, we have to fight. Hmm, can't go from there. Yeah, let's go more south from here if we can.
Flan are headed in that direction. Let's go.
Of course, you gotta fight them. Yes, Fira is most effective here.
Theme park?
Well, it's a place where people go to just go on rides and have fun. I guess you only have them when times are peaceful and prosperous, not like where you're from.
Hey, where do you come from anyway?
A place that doesn't have much in the way of fun or civilization. That's where I'm from.
Kind of reminds me of Vanille and Fang.
Yeah.
Come to think of it, he's a lot like him.
Really? How so?
They were born on Grand Pulse, just like you. Back then, on Cocoon, that was really unusual.
Huh. We have things in common.
Well, I'll make sure to introduce them to you. One of these days.
We're back to the normal sunlit waterscape music. Just looking around in case there's a treasure flying about somewhere. So we throw Mog. All right, let's leave.
We have to do this. We can't afford to fail. If we don't find a way to defeat that plan...
Hey, don't get too wound up now. People start to make mistakes when they stress out too much. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Okay, let's do this.
If you want to try, be my guest.
What do you mean?
For every road, there's a different gate. If you try to use a gate that's meant for someone else, well... See?
Does this mean Snow can't come with us?
Yep, he stays.
Guess I drew the short straw.
And don't you do anything foolish behind our backs, like trying to take on Giant Flan single-handed?
Yeah, you behave yourself or else. You got it? I'm serious, Snow.
I'll be good. And back to business.
What the hell? What? Why did he have the Lassie tattoo? Oh, the Colosseum. Let's go.
Okay then, we'll make you a deal.
My words, or face judgment at my hands.
You want this omen gone from here, right? Give it to us, and we'll leave you and your realm in peace. What do you say to that? Job well done, I guess.
Yeah, and Snow will be waiting.
I hope he's still okay back there. But I bet he won't be waiting by the gate for us.
No, I suppose not. He's just like my sister. Always just charging ahead.
Charging ahead into an early grave. He acts like he's everyone's boss. Just marches ahead and never thinks how much danger he's putting himself in. Idiots like that. They're all the same. Heads in the clouds, thinking self-sacrifice can somehow save everyone. But people die anyway.
Noel, I hope you don't get yourself killed.
Huh?
After all, you've risked your life a lot of times. To help me, I mean.
Why? But I can tell the difference between fantasy and reality. I'm not like Snow.
I didn't say you were.
He just took off and left you alone. He did what he wanted. didn't care who we left behind, or who we hurt.
I understand why Snow made Noel so angry. Once upon a time, someone Noel loved left him behind. It hurt him almost more than he could bear. It still does. He didn't have to tell me. The pain on his face made it clearer than words ever could. I can't believe that worked.
We will come back to the Colosseum later. There are many fights to be had here.
Return to the Sunland waterscape and help out Snow, Kubo.
Yes, we have to help Snow, but that's gonna wait until next part. Thank you so much for watching and all of the support. And I'll see you in the next one.
Go
after
on,
I
Kubo.
Open this treasure. Take care. Bye-bye.